Ursuline Academy students are mourning the loss of one of their own tonight. Police say 16-year-old Jordan Hoak was one of two people injured in a crash on Friday morning in front of Christ Church in Mason. She was flown to a hospital, but tonight we've learned that Hoak succumbed to her injuries. She participated in track and field at Ursuline. On its Facebook page, the school is asking everyone to pray for Hoak and her family. Students will be wearing green tomorrow in Hoak's honor.
Maybe you see